But what I would like to do is run some tests simply to rule out certain possibilities.
Are we still thinking I have a vitamin deficiency?
I think we may have ruled out that possibility.
Do you think we should? Should we have ruled that out?
Your Aunt Bessie down in Florida.
She's not doing so well.
I didn't know I had an Aunt Bessie.
She's been to the house.
When?
Right after your dad and I got married.
Mom, I wasn't born yet.
Oh, yeah.
What's Bessie like?
I don't know. This is the first time I've even heard from her in 20 years.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, just look at you. Oh, God, are you that old?
Now, which of you handsome boys is in the mental institution?
We don't like to call it the mental institution.
Oh, well, what do you call it, then?
We call it the nut house, or the loony bin, to show we have a sense of humor about it.
We're all really glad you're here.
Yeah, we should do it again in, like, another 17 years.
Well, your mom and I haven't always gotten along.
How can one sister be so good and the other so bad?
I made this decision once already. When Daddy had his first stroke, I made this decision then. I was not going to waste my life.
You think I've wasted my life?
I have bent over backwards to be nice to you from the moment you walked in that door.
That's right.
You are nice to me when you want something.
Hank is not something I can control.
Most of the time, I just think about being someplace else.
Then why aren't you?
She's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Okay. I can fix that for you, you know?
Does it look bad?
No, but you should try to have fun with it.
Well, hello.
Sometimes the people you know the least.
I'm not going back. I'm staying with Aunt Bessie.
What?
Are the ones you need the most.
Hank! You have a way with Hank.
And the places we've left behind.
Give me a real hug. I won't break.
Are the places we've always belonged.
I don't want us to get along.
We do get along.
No, but I mean, I don't want us to just get along. I don't want us to be polite. We're sisters.
Marvin's Room.